And we already have a couple roster moves made today. 7 cuts and 2 placed on injured reserve. As you see on your screen here, Anthony Brown, Demir Byrd, Kevin Jarvis among those that are released. Safeties Terrell Burgess and Dee Delaney have been placed on the injured reserve.